Are you having trouble with the hand soap or sanitizer dispensers in your facility? Not to worry. Many facilities experience problems with their dispensers at one time or another. I'm Jim Narowski, Senior Category Manager of Chemical Equipment and Supplies here at EBP Supply. Today I'll review some of the most common hand hygiene dispenser problems and how to troubleshoot them so you can get your dispensers back to peak operating condition. Depending on the system, your soap or sanitizer dispenser could be affected by a variety of issues causing it to malfunction. Fortunately, there are several simple ways to troubleshoot an out-of-service soap or sanitizer dispenser. Before any troubleshooting, check to make sure that your soap or hand sanitizer dispenser is not empty and that the cartridge is properly installed. While seemingly simple, this is one of the most commonly overlooked things that causes people to think that dispensers are broken, when in fact they just need to be refilled or properly installed. The first and most common problem affecting hand hygiene dispensers that we see is a broken pump. On a manual or push hand hygiene dispenser, the pump may not be forcing liquid out. This may be because the dispenser hasn't been primed yet. Try pumping the dispenser a couple of times. If this is not the case, the spring inside your dispenser may be broken. If you notice that the spring is locking or not offering resistance when you push on it, you'll need to reach out to your sales rep or the dispenser manufacturer for further instructions or potential dispenser replacement. Another issue that causes broken dispensers is that the sensor on automatic hands-free dispensers is not working or reading the user's hands. When the sensor on a hands-free soap or sanitizer dispenser is not working, occupants and guests get frustrated. The most common reason sensors on these devices are not working is because they are obstructed with residue. Clean the area, removing any visible residue, and test the unit. Sensors may also not be working because the batteries are dead. On some automated dispensers, there will be a visible light on the body of the dispenser displaying that it requires new batteries. Finally, the last reason a sensor may not be working properly is that the user's hand is too far away. For most dispensers, the optimal hand placement is about 2 to 2.5 inches from the dispenser. A third common problem we deal with is dispensers that are not releasing enough or any soap or sanitizer per dispense. Dispensers can be dispensing no or minimal product for a couple of reasons. The first being the refill cartridge is empty or has not been loaded properly. In this case, replace and reinstall the cartridge. If the refill is full and it has been inserted correctly, the nozzle or spout may be jammed. It can be cleaned with a non-abrasive cleaner. The final problem I'll mention today is leaking hand soap or sanitizer dispensers. Hand sanitizer dispensers, whether freestanding or mounted to a wall or other area, can sometimes leak onto the floor. This happens as a result of malfunctioning dispensers or when a user puts their hand under but pulls away too quickly. If your hand sanitizer dispenser is dripping a lot, there is likely a problem with how the cartridge or refill was inserted. Remove and replace the cartridge. Sometimes, no matter what you do, dispensers can leak or make a mess. Consider installing a drip tray to prevent floor damage. You can also consider matting that is designed to sit below the dispenser, below the bottom of the dispenser. These mats act similar to the drip trays and catch excess product. When soap dispensers leak, they are not dripping onto the floor, but usually into the sink or onto the counter. When soap dispensers begin to leak, they not only cause an extra mess to clean up, but can make your restrooms look messy and unprofessional. If your soap dispenser has a soap reservoir above the pump, your dispenser might be leaking due to a loose valve or seal. In many instances, this can be from either improper installation or soap buildup. Remove the soap cartridge and check to see if there is any soap residue where the reservoir meets the pump and remove. If the soap cartridge is beneath the counter or hand pump, soap has to be drawn up to the nozzle or spout. On these dispensers, the main reason for soap dripping is when soap residue has built upon the nozzle or spout and created a poor seal. Remove and replace the cartridge. I hope you found this information useful. For more help, contact one of our account executives at any time.